Hey, hi, Doozy here. Today, I am giving you my opinion and a few fun facts surrounding the retro classic Air Jordan 1 from Nike. We will go over a bit of history, get into the style, pricing, sizing and materials. Let's jump right into it. Air Jordan is an American brand of basketball shoes produced by Nike. Founded in Chicago, Air Jordan was created for Hall of Fame former basketball player Michael Jordan during his time with the Chicago Bulls. Back when MJ sported hair, the original Air Jordan sneakers were produced exclusively for him in late 1984 and released to the public on April 1, 1985. His original game-worn player samples were sold at auction for a whopping $560,000. The legend wore a size 13 shoe on his left foot and a slightly larger size 13.5 on the right. In addition to his many accolades on the court, Jordan is the world's wealthiest athlete, and Nike has always been the richest of Jordan's endorsements. Let's have a look at the styling. The Nike Air Jordan is one of the most iconic designs in the history of both streetwear and basketball, and is a key part of the origin of the Air Jordan brand for Nike. It was in 1984 when Nike gave Michael Jordan his own signature line of shoes and clothes, which was pivotal in Michael agreeing to sign with the company. It was the first time the brand did anything like this, and it paved the way for many of the player collaborations we now see. The Air Jordan 1 mid-top shoe is inspired by the first AJ1, offering fans of Jordan retros a chance to follow in the footsteps of greatness. The fresh color trims and clean and classic materials inject some newness into the familiar design. Fresh as ever, the special editions of the famous shoe delivers non-stop comfort for anyone who can't get enough of the legendary classic. The Air Jordan 1 features an encapsulated air sole unit in the heel which provides lightweight cushioning. The shoe is made of genuine leather and quality textile materials for durability, and the rubber cup sole provides traction on a variety of surfaces. Some details include the stitched down swoosh logo, the wings logo on the collar, a foam midsole, and a woven tongue. Check out some of these comments. Super comfortable, goes with almost anything and cleans fairly easy. Really good quality leather, and these look fantastic in this colorway. They do run a tad small at first, but after some wear, they're fine. 100% recommend. The shoes fit perfectly. Wonderful looking shoes. I get a lot of compliments from these shoes. They are narrow, so half a size up for sure. Excellent experience purchasing these slick kicks. A great shoe, great price and fast shipping, an all-around great experience. I find them to be really comfy. Thanks. I appreciate you sharing a spot of time with me. If you found this informative and care to clank the like button or spank the subscribe button, step on up. If you desire to be informed when a new video drops, clang the bell to be notified. Come on back for more reviews, information, and doozy deals. Did I tell you the difference between a crocodile and an alligator? You will see one later, and the other in a while. Ciao for now.